pro-latina, camina conmigo. Salsa swagger anywhere she go, como la negra tiene tumbao. Afro-descendant, the rhythms within the first language I spoke was Spanish. Learned from lullabies whispered in my ear. My parents' tongue was a gift which I quickly forgot after realizing my peers not understand it. They did not understand me. Proud to call myself American, a citizen of this nation, I hated caramel-colored skin. Curse God, I've been born the color of cinnamon, how quickly we forget where we come from. So remind me. Remind me that I come from Tainos del Rio, the Aztecs, the Mayans, Los Incas. I know I come from stolen gold, from cocoa, from sugarcane, the children of slaves and slave masters. A beautifully tragic mixture, a sancocho. The thought of lost lives and indigenous rape. A bittersweet bitterness, a feeling innate. The souls of a people past, present, and fate. Our stories cannot be checked into boxes. We are in the forgotten, the undocumented, the passed down spoonfuls of arroz con dulce and abuela's knee. To the way our hips skip to the beat of cumbia, merengue. We are deformed and reformed beings. It's in the sway of our song, the landscapes of our certs, the azúcar beneath our tongues. We are the unforeseen children. Born out of cultural wedlock, hair too kinky for Spain and too wavy for dreadlocks. So our palms to the cuentos of many tierras. We are our lifeline, birth of intertwined, moonbeams and starshine. We are every ocean cross, no stars navigate our waters. Our bodies have been bridges. We are the sons and daughters. El estilo de mi gente, black, brown, beautiful.